wife, Kathy McChesney, read it in the newspaper that Bundy had been arrested in Florida. So we were pleased to know it. We weren't pleased that somebody was murdered, but certainly it was a good start.
Ted was a absolutely prime suspect for Chi Omega, and he was placed just, you know, within miles of where the offenses occurred.
Many of the 21 credit cards Bundy had with him were stolen in Sherrod's, a bar next to the Chi Omega sorority on Jefferson Avenue.
Bundy lived in this house, which is four blocks from the Chi Omega sorority. He was there for several weeks before and after the killings.
Francis Massey lived across the hall from Bundy and knew him as Chris.
What kind of person was he?
A quiet type person. Aloof and friendly.
Did you go out to dinner with him one time?
And we went out to dinner once. That's kind of...
At this point, Bundy was also suspect as the potential killer, Kim Leach. We tracked a number of stolen credit cards that we found in his possession and found that he had spent the night at the Lake City Holiday Inn, 2.5 miles from the Lake City Junior High School, the night before Kim went missing. That's a pretty good indication you might want to look at him as a possible suspect.